Cheers, this is Marco. Welcome to the Antioxidant Championship 2011. Everybody's asking, which is the strongest antioxidant on Earth? There is a lot of bets and talks in the market, but which is the strongest? And how can we prove it? So, the apple test. What is the apple test? When we cut an apple, the surface quickly turns brown. So the oxygen or the free radicals are turning the polyphenol compounds into brown pigments. So the rules of the championship is very simple. Which antioxidant can keep the apple whiter and slowing the aging process? So come here today, we have a very interesting examples. The first qualifying round. So green tea, 1,200 milligram of green tea, a very famous antioxidant. Then we have vitamin C, 1,200 milligram of vitamin C. And then we have the underdog, astaxanthin, the supercarotenoid astaxanthin. Is a very vivid red pigment. It usually turns the salmon red, and the crab, and the lobster give the red color. Actually, Dr. Pericone, the anti-aging guru, said that astaxanthin is a very powerful antioxidant, hundreds of times stronger than other ones. But is that really true? So let's test it. Since we are not going to be merciful, we are going to use only one single drop of astaxanthin compared to 1,200 milligram. So you can see the reddish color from the Haematococcus pluvialis algae. So you can see how it solubilizes in the water. Okay, so we're going to put the apple inside the solution. Okay, and we leave it there. Then we're gonna put the apple in the vitamin C solution and keep it there. And then we're going to use the green tea. Put the apple in the green tea. Okay, so now we are going to wait for about 20 minutes and see what will be the result, which will keep the apple whiter. Let's wait. So after 20 minutes, let's observe which is the strongest antioxidant. Please come here. So we can see green tea, 1,200 milligram of green tea. We can see the oxidation is taking place at a quite fast pace, this area, okay? Then we can take vitamin C. Vitamin C looks quite strong, better than green tea, but we can see the oxidation also is taking place quite heavily in this area. Now let's see astaxanthin. So we can see that it remains really one single drop of astaxanthin make quite a difference compared to vitamin C, keeps the apple white. Green tea, basically the apple remain intact. Isn't that shocking? So the winner of the first qualifying round of the Antioxidant Championship 2011 is astaxanthin, who overpower green tea and overpower vitamin C. Now, Dr. Pericone suggested that astaxanthin is a very much stronger antioxidant than other ones, so we will try in the first, second qualifying round other antioxidants like vitamin E and coenzyme Q10. Meanwhile, I'm going to enjoy the astaxanthin apple. Cheers from Marco. Stay tuned.